Spartanburg County deputies are investigating a deadly shooting. They say they responded to a home in the 100 block of Canaan Road in Spartanburg and inside found one man dead from a gunshot wound. The coroner's office has identified the person killed as 29-year-old Eric Morris, who lived in the home. Deputies say a second person was found at a nearby home with a gunshot wound that they say is not life-threatening. The investigation is in the early stages.